The story I know is that the guitar player from Broadway was kicked out of Broadway and started sleeping with Sirens almost as like a FU to that band.
Got it.
He found me on MySpace and asked me to come out to Florida. So I went out to Florida and we did like two demo songs. And like based off those two demo songs, got a deal with Rise Records. And then like we're just off to the races. So it's pretty crazy how that happened, you know? It happened really, really fast.